I don't get you. What changed? For me to find it, I'm not ready to come out. Sitting alone, my but I thought... the sofa apart. In attempt to distract from the fact that I miss you. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Friends have had to carry you home and stay for the night because they don't want to leave you alone. Where before it was fun, it's becoming an issue.
I don't remember that you were on the same team. You used to be so close. I'm sure you can find that again. Just try.
We used to be on the same page, like, all the time.
Did we? Maybe I blocked it out.
April, I thought you were going to save me a spot.
Really?
You must be thinking of someone else.
Hey. Oh, hey, Sterling. Are you hurting? Yeah, you must be.
Or is it just me? Sometimes screaming on the inside. When I say that we broke up and they ask why.
Hey, we should talk, don't you think?
About what?
About us and what happened. Or is it just me?
When I think about you, which is like all the time, I get dizzy and my maxilla goes numb.
Oh, so you can be mean when it helps you, but not when it might actually help me.
If you were close and I gave you away, I'm sorry.
I don't care about your stupid apology!
How are you so good? You're good too. You're just trapped in a lie, that's all.
But I kind of hope you're tortured too. Tell me, does your heart stop at the party when my name
drops? We should be able to be ourselves and be together, together.
Are you
hurting?
Yeah, you must be.
I'm done hiding parts of myself because someone else says that they're bad or wrong.
And you say that you're not brave, but you kissed me back. That was brave.
What's the matter? You look upset.
Are you crying?
Where are you?
I told Blair.
I'm with April Stevens now, and she's a girl.
Cause this would be one whole lot easier. Gotta know that's selfish, but it's true.
Maybe it's time everyone knows.
If underneath some calm exterior.
Oh.
You're all fucked up too.
I'm sorry.
Tell me, does your heart
stop? I'm not asking you to headline a gay pride parade. Drops, like I'm asking you to hold my hand to log in. You would never even know.
I have to focus on my family, Sterling. Why don't you understand that?
Or is it just me? I miss your lips. I miss your hand. I miss your smell.
Maybe someday, though. Maybe.
With only cigarettes for company. Are you crying in the shower like a freak? Or is it just me?